to Hudson Theater. We're going to take you on a little tour today. Let's get into the details. All right, so here we are in the box office. This is all original marble that's been sitting here for 114 years. We will head into our elevator vestibule. This little area here, we've kind of made a little ode to the original actress that started here, Ethel Barrymore. She is the great aunt of Drew Barrymore. Very first production here was Cousin Kate.
This is NBC.
So in the late 40s, NBC owned this space. We found this door during our restoration period. Steve Allen, who started The Tonight Show, started on this stage here. When The Tonight Show was here, Elvis Presley was asked to sing to a hound dog. It really did catapult his career. So here's our Tiffany lobby. So this is all original Tiffany glass. They have been sitting here for as long as this building has been constructed. We do things slightly differently as far as our concessions. We have three different types of varietals of red wine and white wines and champagnes. And we serve everything in a proper glassware. Great, so we're now into our proper space, our auditorium. The widest seats you'll find around, they're 23 inches wide. All the way up in the top of our ceiling are these beautiful constellation lights. Every time there's a bulb out there, they're not very happy. So as we head downstairs, we'll be heading to what we originally had as a men's only smoking lounge. We've paid a little homage to the original owners of the building. Henry B. Harris, he was one of the most prolific theatrical producers of that time. And in 1912, they went to London to find some new shows to bring back to the US. And on the way back from London, they jumped on the infamous ship called the Titanic. He perished, and she survived. She made it back to New York, knowing very little about the theatrical business. She became the very first female producer on Broadway. So now we'll head up to the dress circle on the balcony. One of the best views on Broadway here. It's built very close to the stage here. So this space used to only butt up to the back of the dress circle. We blew through the back of the dress circle and created a nice space for them to use before the show during intermission. Again, we were able to take a lot of our history and put it up on the wall. The Price is Right, when The Price is Right played at the Hudson Theater during the NBC era. We had a period where we were an adult film house. This is Andy Warhol's Bike Boy. So this is our Ambassador Lounge. Jane Fonda, who is in Strange Interlude. Sammy Davis Jr., when he was on The Tonight Show. There he is with Steve Allen. First all-black musical that graced the stage here. It's called Hot Chocolates. And the man in the center was a soon-to-be very famous musician. His name is Louis Armstrong. So our special Hudson Theater historic tours, they have just recently started in January. You can go on our website, which is thehudsonbroadway.com, and book your tours that way.